Trent with their team, leading 10-0.
On Friday, January 28th, Algonquin's own Thundermen's volleyball team came out on top against the Trent University Excalibur, boasting the team's fourth consecutive win and third shutout in only 2 weeks. I'm Hamish McKillop for the Algonquin Times.